a very interesting phenomenon that I've seen amongst my goldenrod over the past few years are these ball-like structures that occur on the goldenrod around the time of blooming. You can see here are some very young blooms reaching out off the top of the goldenrod, but then a ball here at its base. Sometimes these balls are really the terminal endpoint of a branch and there's no flowers beyond it. These are early balls. They tend to open up into these more open clusters as time goes on through the season. And so I did a little research on these to try and understand them a little bit better. These little florets of leaves without flowers are called Phyllody, P-H-Y-L-L-O-D-Y, or phyllomorphy. And they were first described by Johann von Goethe back in the late 18th century in the context of the rose. And what they represent is a failure of the normal development of flowers of a plant into instead a bunch of leaves that are not fertile. They're caused by a number of different etiologies ranging from prokaryotic organisms to fungi and viruses, but there are also environmental factors that cause these as well. And so recently I decided to cut one of these open and just take a look at what is inside that may be causing this. And as you see in the pictures that are attached, there's actually a central cavity, and in the central cavity is a very small larval creature that probably represents some sort a parasitic insect that's causing this phyllody here in the goldenrod on our prairie. So an interesting phenomenon called phyllody or phyllomorphy, originally written about by Johann von Goethe in an essay called Metamorphosis of Plants,